Well, Giovanna, Jory, we are both north and west of this fire at about 9,500 feet. This is the head of the fire. In fact, we're going to widen out and use the technology of Air 7HD Sky Map 7 to give you a better idea where this is in relationship to the neighborhood. We're going to turn on our satellite technology and show you. These are the areas of Santa Barbara and Montecito, and you can see all the communities down here underneath the smoke. We're looking through the smoke, showing you areas near Coyote Road, Gibraltar Road, all these ranch homes down in this area in the foothills, very much in danger right now. Mandatory evacuations in place. There's Westmont College as we pan to the left. We'll pull out and show you the firefighting activity up near Cialo Road and Gibraltar. This, we believe, is backfiring operations, trying to get ahead of it before these winds really pick up this afternoon. This ridgeline flames about 150, 200 feet in the air. The firefight is on here trying to get ahead of this before all these forecasted winds really start to pick up. We'll keep you updated live from Air 7 HD over northern Santa Barbara, JT Alpha, ABC 7. Eyewitness News.
You know, that fire's so big, the scale messes with you. It looks like it's smaller than what it really is.